fast, guys. Way too fast. Where'd you hunters learn how to drive anyway?
Let the mystery begin!
Spider-Man? What is this? Help! Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusion?
You'll be safe now.
Why are you recording us having lunch?
I figured our fans will want to know a little about you and how you got to know Quentin.
He was my neighbor growing up.
Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you've provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. Figure out a team name.
Pete didn't mention Spider Pals?
Yeah.
You're running out of time, Spider-Man!
It's over.
You're okay. Safe and sound.
First things first. We have to put together a pitch for investors. Wait, Cole, are you recording?
Yep, we're rolling.
I don't understand why we have to record all this.
Because we're all going to be famous one day. And our fans are going to want to peek behind the curtain, so to speak.
Ugh, okay. Well, for the pitch, I can put together a prototype illusion that will blow your mind.
Great idea. We also still need to come up with a name for our attractions.
How about Mysteriums?
No. We will not use the name Mysterio in any way, shape, or form.
People are gonna call you Mysterio, whether you like it or not.
But I am not Mysterio anymore. I am Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist.
Beck didn't want to be a bad guy anymore. Good for him.
Okay, let's talk image. We'll want to assure investors you're not the criminal you once were.
I've done my time. Shouldn't that be enough?
Unfortunately not. Let's talk about your origin. What led you to become Mysterio in the first place?
Is this really necessary?
If you want to be successful, yes.
I guess it was ego, mostly.
We all have egos, Quentin.
Oh, not like mine.
Former supervillain has a big ego. Go figure.
Why are you recording us having lunch?
I figured our fans will want to know a little about you and how you got to know Quentin.
He was my neighbor growing up. We played together sometimes, but then he went to a different school. He was way more advanced than the rest of us regular kids.
I can totally see that. Was he always so creepy and weird?
Cole, that's... That's not nice.
I mean, don't get me wrong. He's harmless, I think. But if I could find another job, I would.
You're making the right choice to stay. He's a genius. As soon as the world sees what we're doing, we're all going to be very, very rich.
Betsy knew Beck from way back. And she's all in. But it sounds like Cole has her doubts.
I got some bad news. Our pitch was rejected.
By who?
Everyone.
Ah! Idiots! Can't they see how we're creating the future of entertainment?
Oh, they love the technology. Just not the talent.
You mean me? The ex-con.
Let's come up with a different strategy. We've got something amazing here. We can make this work. Somehow.
I feel bad for Beck. Gotta be tough trying to shake a reputation like that.